From America come pictures of an anti-aircraft guided missile test on board the U.S. battleship Mississippi, somewhere at sea. Known as the Terrier, this supersonic rocket hounds down its target, in this case a radio-controlled plane. The U.S. Navy's first anti-aircraft missile proves a deadly killer.